it's in everyone's interest to have a more informed consumer, to have a consumer that's making proactive decisions that will improve the healthcare outcome so that we aren't just seeing patients when they have something wrong.